neurosurgeon, is joining us on the phone. Sanjay, we knew Senator Kennedy had a brain tumor. There was surgery to remove that tumor, and now he's collapsed. Apparently, at least initial reports suggesting some sort of seizure. He was seen being taken away in a stretcher, presumably to a local D.C. hospital. What does this say to you?
You know, when he first had trouble with that, when the tumor was first diagnosed, he had a seizure, and that was the first alert that there was something going on. When someone has a seizure that has a known brain tumor, you obviously have to think about things such as the tumor coming back, recurring in some way. You also have to think about medication levels. There are medications that are given to keep the seizures at bay. Did he have enough of those medications in his bloodstream? That's going to be checked. And just other things like his labs, make sure his sodium in his blood is also okay. So there's several different things that could cause a seizure like this. While it's very frightening to look at, it's more importantly sort of a warning to the docs to start looking to see what possibly could be causing this. My guess is that he'll probably get a scan of his brain and have that scan compared to the scans after his operation. He'll have his blood checked to see if the medication levels in his blood are okay, and he'll have his blood checked for any other abnormalities that could have caused this as well.
Let's check in with Dana Bash on Capitol Hill.
It's caused some commotion, obviously, as soon as it happened. What was the reason?
Obviously, it's more concern for his well-being and his family, and obviously he's been ill. He's been a courageous fighter, as he always has been his entire career.
Senator Cornyn,
and he's been fighting this cancer in the same way, but I really don't have any specific information, but our thoughts and prayers certainly go with him and his family.
Did you witness what happened?
Senator John Cornyn, the Republican from Texas, talking about what's happening with Senator Kennedy, Senator Byrd. Let's listen and continue to listen.
I'm surprised to find out that one of those people is Teddy Kennedy, somebody who I do not agree with about much from a philosophical or an ideological point of view, but he's been in the Senate more than 40 years. He's always comes prepared. He's passionate about what he does, and he certainly has been a force in the Senate. So we all wish him the best.
Senator, did you see what happened with Senator Byrd, sir?
I don't know. I did not see him.
What was the nature of discussion with Senator Byrd earlier?
Well, I told her my concerns. They're not new concerns. Senator Lugar,
Now Senator Cornyn is talking about something that is going on in the Senate. He's now talking about the fact that he's holding up Senator Clinton's nomination, confirmation to be Secretary of State.
Foreign countries and foreign individuals to the Clinton Foundation. And there was an agreement entered into between the transition team and Senator and the